you say it tonight, Dave? You all set the ball?
Yeah.
How'd you do in practice?
Yeah, I got two strikes in a row.
You did? Yeah. All right, well, I hope the luck will carry over.
Yeah, we can tell.
You had some excitement in your house not too long ago, giving birth to some puppies.
Yeah.
You didn't, but your dog did. Who laughed out there?
Yeah, I have a premature point. I've had some pups for about 4 weeks old now.
Oh, that's a nice dog.
Good bird dog.
They're a good bird dog, yeah. Now, you do some hunting, right?
Oh, yeah, I do a lot of hunting.
How many puppies did you wind up with?
I got eight.
Eight? Mm-hmm. Are they all in good shape?
Oh, yeah.
Now, are you going to keep all these puppies, or?
No, I'm just selling them. I got a few sold now. So I got a few more to go.
Are they worth a lot of money?
Yeah. Yeah, they go for a couple hundred dollars.
They do, really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Feel fancy.
Won't it be hard to part with them, though?
Yeah, I get more.
All right. Dave, who's out in the audience with you tonight?
I got my son, Sue Maggia.
Yeah.
That's my little Lisa girl.
Lisa girl? Yeah.
My girlfriend, Robin.
Hello there, Robin. Yeah, what was the fellow's name again? Was that a
teammate? That's James Buffacker.
Oh, I see. Okay, I wondered about that. All right, Dave, reach into the barrel, get us a pinpal card, and we'll send you on your way to the bowl. Good luck to you, Dave Kasper of Rochester, with a $620 jackpot. William DeVay of Nashville. Good luck to you, William. You're our pinpal this time out. Dave, by the way, works with the Ugly Mug. There's our first ball. Oh, breaking for seven pins on that first ball. The three pins standing will go for a spare here today. Pick up the 1, 3, and the 9 pin here for a spare. Oscar Saligi with his strike tonight. With a total of 18 pins, he's our high bowler for the evening so far. Dave Kasper of the Ugly Mug. Here we go.
Oh, all right, good. Making a spare. There you go. You got your spare for $15. Nice to have you with us, Dave. Good luck at the Ugly Mug. By the way, we'd like to tell you how...